Filipino idol in terms of singing. Gary Vee is my favorite Filipino singer. I like his energy. I would say Gary.
Here are in the similarity.
My album is out in stores now under the label record. It's called Soundproof. It's produced by the Beat Monks. They're the two male artists from Dyson K9. So they produced the whole album and I wrote all these songs. I had a video recently on Netflix and MTV called Shake That Thing, and Boy Dorsey was the lead in the movie. And I'm having a video coming up again. It's called Romeo, featuring the Clips. They are an American band.
So what are your characteristics or what are your qualities that are different from other Arnold Pacifica?
Actually, because my album, it consists of house, trance, and hip-hop combined together. That's why it's called Soundproof. It's not just R&B. It's a mixture of how they make themselves. And I can't really explain it. Why not write the album itself? If you like house music, you're going to like this album. And if you like R&B, you're going to like this album. It's a combination of I'm excited. I want a lot of people to hear it because I think it's going to be a
JR is an R&B singer right now.
Actually, I like JR. He's an influence on me because if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be here. He kind of paved the way for me. Also Chris and Chris, but they're different from me. That is, they're being more balanced. The whole album is based on the dance. The first single from my album is called I Wanna Be With You, featuring I See, but they know how to actually play it. It's a very fast, upbeat song, and that's the theme of the whole album. It's a dance. I want you to dance with me. So,
can you sing part of your song?
What I'm trying to say to you, girl, is I wanna be with you, girl. And everybody else in this world, I just wanna be with you, girl. That's the single portion of I See has written. So it's a very, it's like a story, a love story.